we know that we are stronger, more effective, working together to meet these challenges, whether it's COVID, whether it's climate, whether it's emerging technologies, whether it's the challenge posed by autocratic regimes to the order that we've worked so hard to establish together, and indeed have been side by side for many, many years in doing that.